Spirit Airlines is well known for its ultra-low-cost business model, making air travel more accessible to budget-conscious travelers. Over the years, Spirit has grown into one of the largest and most prominent airlines in the United States. In this video, we'll explore the history of Spirit Airlines, from its early days to where it stands today, covering its key milestones, its unique business strategies, and current services. Before we begin, be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more aviation content from Epic Flight Academy. Spirit Airlines was founded by Ned Homfeld in 1983 as Charter One. Initially, the company focused on providing charter tours primarily in the United States and the Caribbean. Charter One started as a ground-based tour operator before expanding into air travel, offering customers affordable vacation packages. In 1992, the company transitioned to Spirit Airlines, marking its entry into the airline industry. With its new identity, Spirit began operating scheduled flights to Detroit, Michigan, Atlantic City, New Jersey, and Boston, Massachusetts. The airline's mission was to offer low fares that would make air travel more affordable to the public. As of today, Spirit Airlines operates a fleet of over 190 aircraft composed primarily of Airbus A320 jets. The airline serves more than 75 destinations across the United States, Latin America, and the Caribbean, offering travelers some of the lowest fares available to vacation hotspots. Spirit's ultra-low-cost business model remains at the core of its operations, allowing the airline to maintain their competitive edge in the market. The airline's approach to pricing with their a la carte model continues to appeal to budget-conscious travelers. Despite continuing to keep airfare down for travelers, Spirit is continuing to make efforts to improve the overall customer experience, including enhancing its online booking system, expanding its network of destinations, and modernizing its fleet. For those looking to fly for Spirit as a first officer or a captain, here's what you need to know. Like other airlines, Spirit determines wages for both captain and first officers by skills, experience, and the number of flight hours logged. As an applicant, it's beneficial to compare the entry-level pilot salary with the industry average to grasp the full potential of a pilot career with Spirit. Spirit offers a lot of benefits for its pilots. In addition to a full medical benefits package covering medical, dental, and vision, they also offer a plethora of services such as life insurance, a 24/7 employee assistance program, unlimited travel, buddy passes, training and development opportunities, car rental perks and meal plans, and more. Be sure to visit our website where you'll find everything you need to know about Spirit's hiring criteria, their operational hubs, salary and benefits packages, and key contact information. Plus, we have a guide on how to strategically pursue a career with Spirit to ensure you can make the most of your opportunities with this leader in affordable air travel. From its beginnings as a small charter company to becoming one of the largest ultra-low-cost carriers in the United States, Spirit Airlines has consistently focused on providing affordable air travel. With its distinctive branding, budget-friendly fares, and commitment to operational efficiency, Spirit Airlines remains a significant player in the aviation industry. Stay tuned as Spirit continues to evolve, offering low-cost travel options to more destinations and enhancing the flying experience for its passengers. Remember to like and subscribe to Epic Flight Academy for more aviation content and insight.